Spider-Man, the bugle was apparently a false lead.
I figured that out about halfway through the huge battle at the courthouse. I'm smart that way.
I followed some of Kingpin's men. The few that survived disappeared not far from here.
They're probably rocking the secret base thing. Henchmen tend to do that.
We must investigate the location. It may be the source for their weapons.
Am I thinking exactly? Yes, let us. And I'll risk my neck by sneaking into the one you know about. Okay, fine.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
You too. Happy reconnoitering.
I fear those were not the last of Kingpin's mechanized units.
I assume you mean the big robots.
Only tangentially.
Oh, I could tell you stories. I could also tell you fat jokes. That's usually what I do when I get toe-to-toe with the guy. Fat jokes. Drives him nuts. I suppose it's kind of childish.
Perhaps. You enjoy inciting anger. Yet this Kingpin still walks free.
Thank you. Now,